Hey guys, it's Mike Chen. Well, NASA's huge announcement has been made, and no, we did not pick up a call from ET, nor did we find any clear sign of alien life. We did, however, find a solar system that has as many planets as our own, which could mean extraterrestrial life forms. But the big news isn't just about the discovery itself, it's about how it was discovered. You see, we already knew that the Kepler-90 star, which is located about 2,500 light years away, has a planetary system similar to ours. We know it has at least 7 planets orbiting it, and now with the help of Google's artificial intelligence technology, a new planet, Kepler-90i, has been discovered. This means that the Kepler-90 system has just as many planets as our own solar system. Now the thing is, we already knew about the new planets because it was detected by the Kepler Space Telescope, but it was buried within a huge amount of data. So a computer was instructed to comb through data from Kepler and look for possible planets. And this is where Google comes in, because this is the same tools used by Google to do things like identify cats or dogs. After this was put into place, the computer did find something that was interesting, and it turned out to be a new planet. According to Paul Hertz, director of NASA's Astrophysics Division in Washington, just as we expected, there are exciting discoveries lurking in our archived Kepler data, waiting for the right tool or technology to unearth them. This finding shows that our data will be a treasure trove available to innovative researchers for years to come. Now, you might be thinking, okay, we have the data, how come we can't read it? And that's basically because Kepler has 4 years worth of data consisting of 35,000 possible planetary signals, and it's just impossible for people to look through, especially when many of the signals are fairly weak. But that's where Google's technology comes in. And here's how it works. According to NASA, first they trained the neural network to identify transiting exoplanets using a set of 15,000 previously vetted signals from the Kepler exoplanet catalog. In the test set, the neural network correctly identified true planets and false positives 96% of the time. Then, with the neural network having learned to detect a pattern of transiting exoplanets, the researchers directed their model to search for weaker signals in 670 star systems that already had multiple known planets. Their assumption was that multiple planet systems would be the best place to look for more exoplanets. According to Andrew Vandenberg, who was part of the team that trained the computer, we got lots of false positives of planets, but also potentially more real planets. It's like sifting through rocks to find jewels. If you have a finer sieve, then you will catch more rocks, but you might catch more jewels as well. And here's why researchers are really excited about this announcement, because there are still a lot of data to be processed, which means that new worlds and even possibly new solar systems could be hiding in the data that we have already collected. So who knows, maybe the next big announcement by NASA may actually have something to do with aliens. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching this video. See you later.